I chose Footloose for the album that I'm going to listen to because it's a really good movie, and it's the original one, not the new one, and it's way more upbeat than the new record, so.